guys, what's up? Back on the bike after 5 weeks. New bike is still new, so we take the enduro bike for today and put some old plastics on it. So let's go.